Yeah, it's really hard. I think we played one of our best period all year, especially in the first period, and we missed a couple of chances, like had a wide open one-timer at the end of the game, and the goalie made a great save, but it should be a goal pretty much every time. And they had some really lucky bounces. I think the second one bounced over Doss's head, and you can't do anything on those ones. So, but no, it's hard, but we're gonna get back at it in 2 days against Bako.
What was the mentality in the locker room after each period? It seemed like as the game went on, you guys got better. You guys responded on the shots on goal at the second. In the third period, you dominated early.
Yeah, no, we were really positive in the room. Like we knew, we beat those guys a couple of times. Like they're first in the league, but it's always a good challenge for us when we play them. And for some reason, we always have good games against them. And no, we're positive the whole game. I think we brought our A game today. We just had a couple breakdowns sometimes, and they capitalize on it. That's what good teams do. So you got to give credit to them.
What would you like to see you guys do differently against Bakersfield? What kind of improvements need to be made?
I think we just need to capitalize on our chance, honestly. Those are our big points, and those goals that we missed late in the game, I think they're killing us a little bit, and I think we just need to be a little bit more consistent in our D-zone coverage. I feel like sometimes we're a little loose, and that creates a lot of space out there, and good teams, they have good players, and they can score some goals. So I think we just need a little bit less breakdowns and capitalize on more chances.